So mom's away, and I needed to cook lunch fast for Ethan. So I thought I would try Ken's method of microwaving the corn on the cob and make it easy. Let's see how it turned out. Ken claims that you use 4 minutes for every ear of corn. I had 4 ears of corn, so I did 16 minutes. Just a moment while I cut this. Now I just squeeze at the top. See the corn start to come out at the bottom there. And while holding tightly to the top,
And take it out.
just let it drop on out. No corn silk. Done. Ready to eat. What do you think, Ethan? Is it awesome?
Yeah, I could get the baby one.